Christina Meeks tells us all about pet boarding in tonight's For Your Pet Report.
Many people love their pets as if they were children.
I don't have kids, so this is like a son. This is the child. A little deviant child sometimes, but this is a child.
It's hard for people to leave an extended family member, which is what a pet is, and go off. They worry about him.
If you must leave your pet, make sure he has plenty of room.
So this is a kind of dog, greyhounds, that you can't really leave them alone for a long period of time. It's pretty much high maintenance, and that's, again, why we leave them here, because they care for the dogs a lot.
The dogs are kept inside a kennel where it's cool and where they can enjoy the company of other dogs.
Make sure that the animals are required to have their vaccinations.
Also, remember to leave your vet's phone number and any special requirements that your animal might have. And for the pet who is accustomed to only the finest, there's also a VIP suite. Christina Meeks, NBC4 Beaumont.
Each dog stays in individual 4x12 open-air rooms where they can interact with their neighbors. The boarding facility has a separate area for cats as well.
Well, that sounds pretty good. Was it me or did that pet owner look a little familiar?
Look and sounded a little familiar. And as Joe said in the background, yeah, he's not going to hear about that on the radio tomorrow. That
no.
was, of course, JB, our buddy from KD97.
Yeah, looking Tom good.
Von Cook. Look at what nice dog, too, JB. Very nice. The Thomas Jefferson Yellow Jackets have a state football.